milk is always pasteurized before people drink it, and meat's going to be cooked. So that's going to, it's not just coronavirus. It could be any pathogen that you have or any bacteria that's going to be on the meat or in the milk. Usually, pasteurization will get rid of most of it, and cooking food, that will kill anything that's going to be on the surface of the egg or the meat. So it's absolutely safe to continue eating animal protein.